Hey, Tugophead 44 here. I'm stuck on Super Mario Galaxy 1 and 2. Not really Super Mario Galaxy 2 as much. Just Super Mario Galaxy 1, because I could be playing some different levels of Super Mario Galaxy 2. But I just kind of been wanting to play this game, and also some Lego Batman 2. And I've gotten my wish on both of those. I had about 2 hours of failed recording at Super Mario Galaxy 1 and 2 combined. And then I messed up on Lego Batman 2, and I edited that part out. Other than that, sorry, I'm eating an Oreo. Okay. Oh, what the? Okay, the most recent game I played was Call of Duty, and I played this game like probably a week ago. And so I was playing Call of Duty on the Xbox, and I'm gonna die, but my knife. We need to get out of here. That was really quick. So, am I really out? Any gun really runs out that fast? I'm gonna die. Did you freaking die yet? I love grenades. At least now I have some ammo on each gun. Don't waste your grenades on these things. They're not worth it. Shut up. Okay, so the first time I played this game, I was trying to jump up on these pots. Oh, that was close. I was trying to jump up on these pots, but the real way is there's actually stairs over here. So I was actually playing a two-player campaign with my friend, and then we were trying to figure it out for like 30 minutes. He got up after about 15, and then I was still trying to get up, and I couldn't. And, I got frustrated, and so he just jumped down to help me, and oh my freak. All progress lost. Get the freaking heck. Okay, screw fighting them. This is my way of doing things. Get out, you freaking man. What the freaking crap? Oh my gosh, that is crap. Yeah, anyways, we were stuck here. And then he had the bright idea of using the stairs. I've killed him once, I don't think I should kill him again. Get away. Oh, son.
Screw this. All of our combat working on the point of the next.
That is one heck of a lot of doors. Well, actually, that might be a big giveaway. Oh, I've done this.
I was almost on board the bridge.
Don't worry, ma'am. We're all...
Guess I got them all with that grenade.
Thank you.
Are you funny? You just don't want to die, do you? Well, I think I've actually played the entire campaign up until about the third level with two player. And then after that, I just played it solo until I think the fifth level, then I have never played further than that. Okay, nothing. Ooh, authorized personnel or only. Ooh, that was a sickening noise. Oh. So fun. I really need to be able to move. If I can't move, then I can't live.
The borders have reached the fire control
center. Let's go, giant mosquito. Where the heck are you? Okay.
Get to the bomb, double time.
Okay, hang on. I just need to eat my Oreo.
Cortana, fly inside targets and fire at will.
Is that gonna kill me? Wow, I can't even eat a freaking Oreo. I was just walking off a cliff. That really isn't. Hold on, but... why not kill me if you're that close to me? Well, jumping off the cliff is the only option he has. Oh, that was a bad idea. That's death music. I should not have done that, because now I'm way back at that last checkpoint. Oh no, I'm not. Heck yes. I'm going to get out. Damn, I just committed suicide. Again. You guys dodged that grenade? This is gonna explode. Oh, you can knife. Freak yes. Screw you guys. You're not fun.
Chief, get to the bomb, double time. Cortana, prioritize targets and fire at will.
Okay, did they just leave? Okay, easy enough. I hate this gun, I want another one. Heck yes! I hate these things that can fly. What the freaking crap? Are you freaking kidding me? What, they can kill me in one knife, but I can't kill them? I have been knifed them twice. Or maybe the last one lagged until right there. Okay. Sometimes. No way that went right in the middle of them. That's right. So I might have actually been dead this entire part, because I didn't remember this.
The borders have reached the fire department. They have a bomb.
Can you defuse it?
Yes, but I'll need the chief's help to make contact with the detonator.
Chief, get to the bomb,
double time. Oh, I remember this. My friend, well, all I remember is there was an elevator we have to ride up in, and my friend threw a grenade and killed me, but somehow he survived. But barely. They're focused on that. Oh, I can't hit them. They die easily. If you can get your, if you can get focused on, they die with a couple bullets. Oh, did your boss die? Why are you freaking running from me and laughing about it? Really? It might be suicide. Maybe this is the elevator. All I know is that there's some freaking elevator that we have to get in. And I died in it, because my friends were a grenade. No. Is that a giant death trap? Well, it actually won't let me go down there. Yeah, I'm so stuck. So there's all this noise coming from somewhere. And I don't know where that somewhere is.
Where are you? The ladder's right here.
I need to get out there.
Get down here.
Oh, duh. No?
The carriers are breaking through, sir.
Oh my gosh. I cannot believe I missed that. Yeah, here's where my friend threw a grenade. That's why I was messed up, because I had the same color. Oh, shoot. Go, son. No,
quiet.
Yeah, I wish this freaking door was shut. Okay, screw you. I don't even know about you. Well, that was nice. Okay, for now. Oh, what the? Okay, if you're gonna be chicken and not fight me, then don't get near me. Oh, I have it. Return to sender. Well, who the frick is sender? Oh, I remember this part. I think we just got a checkpoint because I remember I died like 15 times here. You need to really stop reloading your stupid gun. Seems familiar enough. I think I'm just going backwards to the level I've already played. But I'm actually not quite sure. People like you. What the freaking heck? That better be a checkpoint. That's right. Did you really freaking survive that? Why don't my plasma grenades stick like plasma grenades should? They're supposed to stick to people when you throw them right at them, not just totally avoid them. And now I've committed suicide because I can't get through the freaking door. Okay, I've got one grenade. No way! That is bullcrap. Since you're so close, we're hiding behind that box. Oh. frick?
What the freaking heck? This game makes me want to throw something.
You know what? Person who I'm controlling? He's gonna have to buck up and be tough. And be a wolf.
Just freaking fight for yourself. Or have somebody freaking help you.
Okay, you know what? I'm so mad right now. I'm just gonna completely stop everything.
See, like that right there, that's what makes me mad. It
doesn't make me mad that they're shooting at me. That's the whole freaking point. Thank you.
What the freaking crap? This game makes me so freaking mad. I've gotten freaking nowhere and I've been recording for freaking 23 freaking minutes.
It's gonna be the freaking worst. Oh, of course.
Are you freaking kidding me? Could you not just be a teeny bit freaking stronger?
Okay, that's my next strategy.
Get in, get out.
Yeah, because I'm still almost completely freaking dead. Oh, I should have seen that coming. What are you trying to shoot at? See, that just makes me really mad right there. Oh, he's got a needler. That's why I stand no freaking chance against him. That's why I keep freaking killing him. It's even the one that's killed me the last 5 times. And he has technique. I think the worthless ones should be the ones that have a big gun. And the ones like him should have crappy little guns. Once I kill him, I'm gonna pick up his gun.
Oh, what the heck?
Oh, crap.
You don't want to know.
Cairo, this is an Amber class. The carrier shield is down. I'm in position and ready for immediate assault.
Negative, Commander. Not against a ship that size. Not on your own.
Sir, permission to leave the station.
For what purpose, Master Chief?
To give the Covenant back their bomb.
Permission granted.
I actually think we might have skipped this part, or maybe... Yeah, I think we just went on straight to the next level, so I do not remember this.
I know what you're thinking, and it's crazy.
So, stay here.
Unfortunately for us both, I'm not crazy. one question. What if we miss?
You would have thought he would have reached it by now. That would be so freaking fun and scary. Fun if you have parachutes. Scary if you didn't.
Poor Brick. He do pretty good.
Chief, get inside. Gear up. We're taking the spike to the surface.
Okay, guys. I'm pretty sure that this is going to conclude this episode of this game. But I'm having a good time with this game, and I'm probably just going to upload about, this is what's going to happen with LEGO Batman 2 also, because each of the videos and levels is over 30 minutes, and so I'm only going to upload about one of those every week, but until I can figure out Super Mario Galaxy 2 and the first one also, I'm going to actually be uploading a lot of these two games, and because that's the only thing I have recorded right now. I've uploaded everything I have of the two Super Mario Galaxies. Usually I have about 3 episodes just sitting on my computer, and then I try to upload them steadily, but I usually don't upload them steadily. And so, yeah, I hope you guys are enjoying the series, even though it's a really old game. Yeah, so I don't think I'm going to upload any today, but tomorrow either one or two videos will go up, and then on Valentine's Day, I'll have a few. And that is one heck of a big thing. And this weekend I'm pretty busy, but depending on, I just have a hockey tournament, and depending on if my team does anything, it's just in-state, depending on if my team does anything, but if we don't, then I will be uploading a lot, and so I'm thinking I'm just going to save and quit. Okay guys, thanks for watching, and subscribe, and I'll subscribe back. The more subscribers I get, the more I'll upload, and the better games I can get. Okay, thanks for watching.